dangerous. He must be stopped.
Must I? Really? By whom, may I ask? What a shame. I expected more from a legendary king of Lucis.
You'll certainly hate to disappoint. You're mine! I think not! This wall shan't fall. Say your prayers. Not
there. It's over. Run.
Try this. Say your prayers.
This is going to hurt. You mustn't give up. Goblet win.
Brace yourself.
Done already, but the fun's just begun. Summon the old war.
How do you know about that?
I've heard the souls of kings reside within those statues. Of course, that's only hearsay. Why not summon the wall so we can see for ourselves? What I wouldn't give for a chance to speak with the Founder King himself. Come out, Somnus! The longer you wait, the longer he'll suffer! Is he dead? Oh dear. Perhaps I don't know my own strength.
Somnus.
Somnus. Heavens, Who could have exiled me as a monster and erased me from the face of history?
You were tainted, unfit to sit the throne. Please, brother, return to the darkness once you came.
Now, I had so much fun! To think I get the pleasure of killing you myself! Let the game begin.
This is no beginning. Only the end!
That's... What's wrong, dear brother? You are afraid to put down your expensive toy and come face me yourself?
This is preposterous! How could one so impure possess such power?
Don't be facetious. The only monster here is you. No!
No escape! When I first donned the crown and put on the ring, my first received my call. I understood that the demons could not be allowed to rule in this world. That a sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
Lies, fairy tales, and fallacies, all of it!
You're not my match!
complete the return of the savior.
What I did to you was unforgivable, but I did it for the future of our kingdom, of our people.
A small sacrifice for the good of society. How noble.
Our line has done everything in our power to protect our people, just as the gods bade. I was merely fulfilling my calling.
And here I thought I was the Blessed One, but it was you all along.
I dare not ask your forgiveness. I do ask your understanding.
What? You took everything from me. Everything. And you ask my understanding?
I pray your soul find repose, brother.
Deny me my revenge!
Because thou hast been chosen to serve a different purpose. To spread darkness throughout the world is thy true calling.
Darkness?
Soon, a true king will be born unto Lucis. He shall lead the people as their beacon of hope and drive away the darkness. In turn, thou shalt be his sacrifice.
Why must I continue to suffer? Have I not already sacrificed enough?
The true king awakens, summoning the power of his forebears. He shall, at last, relieve thee of thy suffering. Then, the line of Lucis shall come to an end, and the revenge thou seekest shall finally be found. So it is ordained, and so shall it be.
You say, I am not the savior of man, but his sacrificial lamb. And that I live only to die by the hand of the heir to an ill-gotten throne. That is the fate the gods have chosen to bestow upon me! Not once have I begged the gods for such a blessing. And I do not intend to kneel before you now.
Thine impudence shall prove thine undoing, foolish mortal.
Oh, I'm no mortal. I'm a monster. The path men tread was never meant for me. Mine is paved with blood and darkness.
Pitiful creature. If thou wilt fight against fate, so shall it be.
Ah! Era, won't you free me from this curse?
The gods who rule above and the men who reign below shall lend their strength to the King of Kings. Only a fool would defy such opposition. Though mankind may not realize, everything in this world is preordained. Man exists solely by the grace of the gods and cannot live without. Resist if thou must, but know thy struggles are in vain.
As I have my revenge. I will spread this scourge across the earth, lure out this king of light, and kill him. Then, the entire world of Eos will be drenched in the darkness of despair for time eternal. I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.